Hey guys, I'm so glad you're here. Please watch and like my video, then post your wanted trade in the comments. Hopefully you will get your trade. Now let's get some information about the pet you are looking to trade. The emu is one of the 8 pets that can be hatched from the Aussie egg in Adopt Me. The Aussie egg could be previously found in the gumball machine in the pet section of the nursery. It is a rare pet and players have a 13.5% chance of hatching one from an Aussie egg. The other rare pet that can be hatched from the Aussie egg is the Australian Kelpie. Since the Aussie egg has been removed from the gumball machine, players can now only obtain the emu through trading with other players who own it, or by hatching an Aussie egg. Here are the tricks the emu can learn in order. Newborn, sit. Junior, lay down. Preteen, bounce. Teen, roll over. Post-teen, backflip. Full-grown, dance. Did you still have questions about Adopt Me pets? We have videos with answers. Check in the description of this video for suggestions for other videos we have about Adopt Me pets. Also, we love all your comments about your current pets, dream pets, and pets you're looking for. Feel free to post comments asking to trade, and may we suggest you list them on the videos that are about the pet you are looking for or the pet you are wanting to trade. And most of all, please always remember to trade according to the Adopt Me rules, so you don't get scammed. As always, thanks guys for watching my videos and please remember to like our videos because that really helps, and subscribe so we get to see you in the next video. Have a great day, 'cause you're amazing.
Jag har ju fem från.